All right, welcome back to the Reality Workshop, this evening's edition, where the work is real and real expensive. Now, I worked 2 hours cutting this paint on this car. We're almost ready to roll. Almost. We're so close. Now, the interior is not completely done. That's going to be another year's out. I'm looking at another $3,000 or $4,000 to do the interior because I'm missing so many pieces. But there's the rims done, polished up pretty nice. I've been out here for about 2 hours cutting on it and buffing on it. Now, don't let it fool you. Paint ain't that great. Okay, it looks good, but it's going to be a daily driver. So, you know, we're not going to spend a whole lot of money trying to, make it look good because some idiot's going to scratch it somewhere. They're going to just, it's just, there's always that one person. So, like I said, this is a reasonable paint job. It ain't the best, but it will look good going down the highway. That's about all I can say about that. But I'm fixing to kill me a chicken, a rooster, because he keeps flogging my car. Well, it ain't my car, my son's car. He keeps seeing his reflection in it. And he jumped up here on the hood, right in there. Can't really tell, but there's a scratch there, a scratch there. He jumped up there and hit the car. And there's a little scratch there. But I buffed that out best I could. And then this afternoon I come in and he's hit it over here. He's jumped up and hit it in there. So I've worked on this a little bit, buffed those scratches out. But if he hits it one more time, I'm going to put him in a pot because I ain't playing that. It's a lot of work trying to keep one up, especially black. It shows everything. But anyhow, that is where we're at. My seat belts that we was talking about earlier. Got them in there. Looking pretty good. There's the interior. There's the dash and everything, gauges. I'm not 100% done. There's no way, but we're getting there. That's all I can say. We're getting close. And there's the storm moving in again. Here in my outside Reality Workshop. So I believe I'm gonna head in before the rain comes. Thank you, Mr. Chicken, for sending the rain, because we sure needed it. Oklahoma didn't need no more, did they?